Now you learn the help command, guys. But if you want to know all the commands, let's say you remembered some command, let's say some command name like Uday Datrak, but you forgot complete command, like, and you remembered only first two to three alphabets, guys. So let's say I want to know about history command, I forgot. I will just enter HI, double tap. Then it is showing like command starts with HI, hips and history. So let's say if I want to know all the commands with starting with A, guys. So double tap. It is showing all the possibilities are 134. I'll click yes. Why? Then it has shown all the tools. These are all the tools and the commands supported by the operating system. And I'll enter B. Double tap, then it is showing like B2SUM, Base64, bind, all these are the commands, guys. If you want to know, like, for example, Base64 space, so that it is maybe Base64, okay, yeah, it is the command, guys, can you see? But as I don't want to use that command, so I don't remember much about it. But this is not a useful command. We'll only focus on how to. The reason why I told you is, let's say how many commands are supported by the Kali Linux operating system. So you need to put A, double tap, then 134, it is showing, okay. Then B, double tap. Then C, double tap, 151 combinations. D, double tap, so 155. So you can know all these commands. From the commands you can see like what are the useful hacking tools. So Docker by default. So this is how, guys. Maybe I did something wrong, okay. So this is how you're gonna know. As you can understand, it is having around some thousands, like, you know, some thousands of commands. So you don't have to remember all of them. Whatever you need to know, I'll make sure that it is in my playlist. You don't need to learn beyond that, and you don't need to search anywhere, guys.